practices all the time, right?
And how much they practice not fumbling.
Practice it, preach it, talk about it all the time. You would think no one would ever turn it over. Yet they are humans out there running around, and we just saw another one.
Opportunistic by the defense. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. Now here's a timeout coming on the defensive side of the ball. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. And they'll need to get to the 35 if they want to keep this drive going on third down. They toss it to Tomlinson. And a nice move will yield nothing as he's stopped behind the line. Now a stoppage here. We'll get another timeout. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Tie game, fourth quarter, and they're going for this thing on fourth down. They snap it to Newton. Over the middle here to Rudolph. And he's got the first as they'll bring him down at the 28-yard line.
Okay, there's three timeouts left, right?
Think you got to use one here, don't you?
No doubt about it. I'd use one right here.
Here's Tomlinson. And he'll be taken down just shy of the red zone at the 21. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and three.
Hey, when you get good yardage like that on first down, it really does a whole lot of good for your entire offense. But I love the way he's finishing those runs. At the end of things, he's making sure he gets just a little bit extra.
They stay on the ground. Tomlinson, and nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain that time as it's going to leave him with a third and about three to go. Now here's a timeout as they will indeed call it with 5 seconds to go and a chance with a field goal to win the game. And the 39-year-old veteran puts it right through. Have taken the lead in the final seconds. And you know, in an era of cost-cutting and maximizing your roster, this is a club that does not skimp on special teams, and in these situations, it pays dividends.
And that's great vision by the organization. When the difference between winning or losing depends on who you have kicking the ball, would you rather have a street free agent out there or a solid pro like this? Answer's pretty evident to me.
Well, this one, partner, was fun down to the very end. They got the points late, right before.